Okay, greetings, y'all.
This wasn't supposed to be easy.
We'll be trying some Rainbow Six today. It will some schmuck is booming his damn music.
I know. That's what scares me.
Like everybody else wants to listen to it.
After everything we've been through.
All of those nights, when the lights go out, and the monsters come out to play.
I can definitely tell it's all updated, it just didn't play last night when I loaded it.
I could always count on Zofia, the strongest person I ever knew.
Oh, just a second.
We spent our lives trying to be perfect. The perfect daughters, the perfect students, the perfect soldiers. Father left us. We mourned. But they also buried a part of Zofia that day. The part that made her my sister.
Turn that fan off. Be Russian. Yeah, so be it. Got a Russian accent. That's Russian, that is.
I spent years trying to reach her, but in the end, there was nothing left to say. Father would be ashamed of you. Father died, Zofia. But you left me alone.
Let these children play their games. This is the adult stable, sweetheart.
I've always been loyal to them. To her.
Yes. But the question you need to ask yourself is, who's been loyal to you?
It's all right, Ella. You followed your heart. That takes guts. Welcome to the family, love.
The future is now, and we've prepared diligently to meet it. Our simulation has produced the leaders and squads which will take Rainbow into the fray once again. They will be the hammer, the scalpel, and so much more. The Nighthaven situation was not entirely unexpected. Sometimes the pursuit of enlightenment requires that you shed a path for yourself. The road ahead must be traveled by those loyal to the unit and to our initial mandate. I can only hope that the path our former comrades have taken is a righteous one. For their sake.
I want to give a shout out and a thanks to all my viewers, whoever you are. Thank you. I'll try to get a regular scheduled time at least once a week where you know when I'm on. I'm working on that. I haven't decided what that time is going to be just yet. It is on whether I feel like I can make the effort or not. But I'm going to try. We'll see. If not, well then, everything will continue to what it is. You catch my videos. Here we go. Here we go. I was playing a little bit of this last night while it was installing. It takes my games 8 to 10 to 12 hours to install. On my lousy connection. And I just exited that, whatever it was. Well, it looks totally different now that it's actually installed. What was that I was playing last night? Thank you.
was hit hard. He'll live. Server room identified prior to breach. Over.
I guess I probably should have played that video. Okay, we'll go play.
Was hit hard. He'll live. Server room identified prior to breach. Over. Withdraw your men.
Say again, Grim.
I'm going in.
Agitators are finally over here on this part of the town.
What the? Impossible.
Hopefully they didn't come from church.
Micro recon.
They did. They sure do waste their time going to church. Love thy neighbor as love thyself.
Or your jugular.
You were saying?
Kind of reminded me of G.I. Joe.
You see our shipping records. Question is, who wants Iceland? And why?
The video was kind of reminding me of G.I. Joe. Hold on just a sec. I was able to event some in Pac-Man last night using the extra hour. Only took me about 25, 26 minutes though. I'll post a video later. I recorded it. No commentary. Takes too long to add that commentary to the Xbox. I'm just gonna post my videos without commentary there. Thank you. Where do you play this game at? Oh, here we go. I'm a new car. Let's go to Lane and learn in that area. You're not playing an offline battle? I don't like multiplayer stuff. Let's go to custom game. Guess I have anything. Oh, okay. I got no opponent, so that's the problem. I can't do this, I ain't got nobody to fight. Okay. Yeah.
Leave.
There we go. That's hung up. Sorry y'all, I don't know what I'm doing here. When I turned it on last night, it was totally different. It was just like the old way, you know, the way they used to be. Guess I'll train first. Bank.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
Thank you. Oh god, where is it? Oh. Cameras, maybe. Out of the area. Must be the front of the bank. Okay, we gotta go back there. Parking garage. Should have been watching better than that. Got him. He got me. Why wasn't I watching better? What a dumbass. Hello, Schmuck, I see you out there. Okay. How'd I replay? Okay, here we go. Be careful. Oh, one of them. That's garbage bag. That was very dumb of me just jumping in there like that. Gung ho. Going gung ho. There's an open door. I wish I could use my camera. Back out where he started. Okay, let's see. That wet road. And let's see. Let's go around the police cars and the police lines and across. Here we go. Back at the front of the bank. I remember at the side point there, there's an entrance. You don't waste 3 minutes. Been slow. Son of a bitch, this guy. There we go.
recruit.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
I'm a waste of time this time. I'm gonna go in. I just ain't gonna go up there at steps like I did. I still remember a lot of stuff from the old one. Some of it's changed. I used to hate how you had to open the doors and that. I could never get it. Oh. Close that door off this time. Dang, ooh! Got him. Now I know you can shoot these things loose. Whoa, he's gonna get me, he's got me, he got me. I'm too slow by myself. So now I know how to unlock the door. See, I didn't know that in the beginning. It's just you shoot those X's. I know it now. So watch that son of a bitch do it. Points at a time. Recruit.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
That's where I was at. Careful when I'm shooting high speed. Woo! Here we go. Once again.
We need to locate the hostage.
Sorry. A trophy. Woo! Where'd he go? Got it. Where's the other one? Woo! I hear him. Dang, he got me by behind. Hadn't got a single hostage yet. Hadn't got a single hostage yet. Try the MK-14.
We need to locate the hostage.
That's a sniper rifle. I don't know if that's your one or the other. Can't pop it in enough to get in. Oh! Yeah, it was a mistake. I mean, that's good for long range. When he was right in my face, it wasn't good. I'm not going with that one again. I'm just guessing at all that stuff. I'm not an expert at it. I am no freaking expert. Boy, I went right under the fuse. Woo, I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get killed for sure. I went right under the heat.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
I went right into the heat. The heat is on. The heat is on. I'll go back to that first guy.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
April 11th. God, there's one for the window? That ain't never happened before. Dang it. Went right through the wall. I didn't think about that.
We need to locate the hostage.
We need to locate the hostage. We should shut up. That's the ball. Be careful. I missed one. I'm nowhere near him. Be careful. Got him. Yeah,
eliminated all friendlies.
You got me. There we go.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
Well, somebody's old cooking, it's making me sick. I like their cooking. I like the smell of it. Dang it, I didn't see you.
Locate the hostage.
Oh, a door. Got two of them in the break room. To watch.
I hear women in the basement.
Dang, how did I miss him? He was right there. level one now. Too many creepos to watch in that one. Too many doors. What? Whatever's cooking is making me sick. That's horrible. Or a single one of them.
We have been eliminated.
That was dumb to try to go through the front door. I'm about out of time on my recording.
I have eyes on the target!
He was waiting on me. He thought I was coming for that window. Or should it go by fast? Damn it, where they at? Go down, damn it! I haven't figured out which ways I'm gonna come in. Let me stop my first video here. I shouldn't have let it get that big. When they get that big, they're harder to upload.